This is Subnatica, and I just realized it's not centered on the screen just yet. Oh, there we go. That worked. Okay. Sometimes it'll work right away. We're going to start a brand new game. It's been since December since I've played this game. We've had two pretty massive updates, I think, since then. We're going to play on Survival. If you're not familiar with Subnautica, this part will take a moment. That's why I'm going to get started. If you're not familiar with Subnautica, it is a survival underwater sort of game. First person, unlike Rim World. If you've been watching Rim World series, thank you for that. It was nice to sort of get something in a nice long chunk of there. So don't imagine that Subnautica will be as long. Schedule will be a little more structured and get back to the sort of stuff. If you're tuning into this, and you haven't seen Sail Away or Fish Away, fully aware, those things are coming back eventually. I just had to stop and step away from them and give me a chance to sort of refresh and go for it. Sort of a glitchy part of the game. This game is in early access, as you can see up in the top, and we're gonna watch the opening sequence here, so I'll be quiet while this happens.
Attention, pump failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship. Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Initializing PDA in emergency mode. This program will catalog your inventory, record essential information, and issue survival advice as necessary. It has one directive, to keep you alive on a hostile world. Good luck.
This looks all new. This looks like all updated. Yeah, all this stuff here looks streamlined. That's cool. Just for 3 hours. That's what they just said, right? Actually, no, we're gonna use the fire control. Okay, so this is our escape pod. That is the Aurora. That's the
Aurora suffered catastrophic hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected in 100 meter range.
Luckily for us, we just happen to be a great swimmer. So, this is the world of Subnautica. I mean, it's beautiful, and it's probably one of the reasons why it's so popular. One of the reasons why I like it.
Environment, uncharted, ocean planet, oxygen, nitrogen, atmosphere. Water contamination.
Yeah, same thing in Minecraft. You know.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Mm-hmm. Your probability
Punch
of survival has just increased by 11%. Oxygen.
Just grabbing all kinds of stuff here to start off. I need a lot more titanium. So go look for more limestone rocks. There we go. I'm gonna watch getting down here and these two. Sometimes you can't get back up to this thing. So, we'll keep our eye on it. 21 seconds. moving pretty quickly. 2 seconds. Okay, gotta move.
Oxygen.
So sort of the progress or tech tree could be different than what it was. For the next two. Oh, this is also fun.
Oxygen.
Get a little boost by using the fire extinguisher. Actually project this out of the water. I wasn't even doing it right. I didn't realize that. Okay, let's put that away. Let's grab a few of these fish. If we can.
New creature discovered.
That'll be helpful because you can eat them. And these little air sacs over here are great for water production. Great for
new creature
water?
Discovered.
Water fish.
Alien life forms may have unexpected characteristics and applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Good. Oxygen.
Alright, let's get in here. Let's see what we need to do. So this is our fabricator. This is how we make stuff. So we make our water from that fish. Put a fish down. Food and the two fish we got.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Repair tool, things like that. So let's see what it takes to make a battery. We can make a battery. Two batteries? Batteries are very useful. A lot of the early tools we require are going to need a battery. Let's come back in here to tools. So now we can make a scanner.
Scanner allows us to sort of search other things. Can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data.
Lots of stuff here. Maybe look at these blueprints. Let's see. If we want to build. An O2 tank. I just need glass. Glass, I think, is sand. Quartz. Okay, so we have quartz. Fins will help our swim speed. Radiation suit. Pipes. Repair tool. So one more salt and cave sulfur. And over here is a useful tool as well. This is a first aid kit, so we'll have it in case anything happens. Take a look at it. Yeah, that's cool, isn't it? Oxygen. we go. Eat something, it says. Guess I'm gonna, in our inventory here, we should have cooked fish in our inventory. That's people, and old cooked. We'll eat that. Cave sulfur and all that stuff. So let's just keep gathering resources. Or where do you get cave sulfur? I feel like cave. Oh, there's quartz. Quartz is good. There's really quartz. I'll make glass, remember?
Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Quartz.
Increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Make some glass. Okay, now back to the tools. Let's see, your flashlight. Okay, we need one more thing of salt. That'll be important. So let's go get some more salt. See in the dark. The day-night cycle goes pretty quick, as you can see. That is now. See some relatively safe right here by your pod.
New creature discovered.
There are some pretty dangerous creatures out. There's none of them right here by your pod. Boomerangs are pretty easy to catch. Okay. 10 seconds. Now, if you die, what happens is you typically lose like a half. Salt, right there. Okay.
Oxygen.
Alright, we made it. Yay, we can build the repair shop. I've tried this stuff before, really didn't get it too far. Knife, silicone rubber, air bladder, we don't need that. Habitat builder, laser cutter. Let's make our food. Purified water, I think, through like salt and chlorine, maybe? Just bleach, I guess. There we go, must be that. So now we can switch over to our repair tool. And actually just repair parts of the ship.
Message. This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. Estimated arrival time 9:00
Someone tells me they're never coming. So let's see here. Let's decide what we're gonna do next. We have our propulsion team. We have our two tank, which will help, because it'll allow us to have more air. We need to... let's see, laser cutter. No, we don't need to worry about that so far. Let's, I guess we need to start looking for blueprints and things. Yeah. You do silicone rubber. No, it's not too bad. I'm pretty sure I remember how that works. Some silicone rubber. There it is. Yep, creep on seed clusters. Just one. That's different. You see that three, I think. We're going to open this up. We're just going to dump a bunch of stuff in it. Clear out our inventory. Fabricator making glass. check it over some damage we make. Quickly make one less. There we go. Now we should go top and drop the first one. There we go. That's not bad. We'll take the food and water out because we'll need that eventually anyway. Good. And so far so good. Okay, so let's go. Going to snipe on see how much more O2 we have. That's great. I'm going to get some seed clusters over here to make the silicone. I need to make this one faster. So we're going to do that. So we need lots of stuff. Now we have to start being careful because you get over here towards the drop off. Some more difficult sea creatures will begin to appear. Primarily. Stalkers. Right there, too. So, right over here, seed clusters.
Skin. 30 seconds. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
10 seconds.
Message.
Full pod is now. There's no sustained damage, no crew members have disembarked. Zero life signs. Restoration. Life pod 4, okay. Just to go check that out. So, lubricant. Two of them. Check the tools. Gear. Let's make the focus. Fins will help. Okay, so down at her feet. Yeah, they're there, I guess. Man, sea clusters are huge. The sea clusters. Okay, so let's see. What else can we make? Should we just make more silicone rubber? Maybe some more lubricant? Basically, I just want to use those things up because I don't want the power. I don't want to just blow all that. And it's not hard to come by as yourself. So let's check here. A power cell, which we don't need yet. I don't think we can actually go over there like that and start the radiation symbols. We can try. what it's worth. So basically just now needs supplies, so let's go supply hunting. Not supply hunting, we need scan things. We need to find some blueprints. So health is in bad shape. They were coming for me. We gotta wait for them. These little blowy up things. So we're gonna take this while we can.
Oxygen.
Honestly, that's not a bad place to put our first cut. Thank you so much for watching Subnautica. If you like it, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. It's really important, especially the first time we do an episode, just because other people find it. So, and Zoe's saying goodbye. So, have a great day, and we'll be back tomorrow with more. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.